Let me start by saying that I don't believe this year will be any different from the last. Every year has been the same ever since my past. Everything started off okay, but then as soon as I was happy, it dropped. God said he doesn't deserve it, and made sure my heart was dropped. Had 3 deaths last year, but I never shed a tear. Why I try to stay away from emotions? Yeah, I felt sad, but it didn't feel like showing. People started leaving and never returning. I started to avoid social interactions, save myself from what being hurt again. Don't wanna go home and cry again. Don't wanna go home and cut again. Don't wanna go home and die again. Almost every day, every time I had nothing to say. ISS wasn't that bad until it happened again. Now I wanna go home and cry again, and die again, and cut again. So I did, am I proud of it? No, I hated it. But what can you do when you feel your life is crashing down? What can you do when you feel like you wanna drown? What can you do when you feel hate all around? Would you feel the same? Would you go insane? Would you wanna cut out your brain? Lost my best friend due to me being a jerk. I couldn't help it when she didn't care. I was hurt, started losing all hope. My life is a downward slope. It's hard outside, but I still wear a coat.
I don't like this.